Hello, little buns. Welcome to my night routine tutorial. If you follow these essential steps, you too can be just like me. Do you want your skin to glow like a glazed donut? Do you want to have a spiraling existential crisis every night? If so, follow my lead. Before we get started, big thanks to Vanity Planet for sponsoring this video. I also want to let you know that my merch launches today. We're starting off with a limited edition t-shirt. It's only available for 2 weeks, and I did my best to make it affordable for you, so please check it out using the link in the description box. I can't wait to hear your feedback on the shirts so that we can start making new kinds of merch for you. Anyways, let's get started. The first thing I do is take off my makeup. I use a waterproof makeup remover on my eyes and try my best to get the rest with a facial cleansing cloth or a water-based cleanser. If you didn't wear any makeup today, feel free to use these 10 minutes to lip sync to every song in your Spotify library. After removing most of my makeup, I get the rest with my Spin for Perfect Skin brush from Vanity Planet. This brush comes with 3 heads, the cleansing brush, the exfoliating brush, and the body brush. It also has a pumice stone for your feet if you're like me, and you're a 4,000-year-old witch in disguise with Rock for Skin. I'm using it with my Sensitive Skin Cleanser for Combination Skin. The spinning action gently deep cleans pores, removes excess oil that clogs the pores, and prevents future breakouts without being too rough or stripping the skin too much. If this sounds good to you, you can find a link in the description box where you can get the brush for 70% off. Only $30, regular $100. I used my 4,000-year-old witchcraft to get you this deal, so I hope you like it. Now that my makeup is off and my skin is clean, I'm gonna give myself a real treat. A blood sacrifice? No. A face mask. Vanity Planet just released 3 all-natural, organic, vegan clay masks, and tonight I'm choosing the activated charcoal clay mask. You can mix the clay powder with a variety of liquids other than water, like apple cider vinegar or your favorite face-safe oil, etc. I chose this mask because my skin is combination and has been unbalanced and suffering from all the travel I've been doing lately. Mix equal parts powder and liquid to create a paste, and then apply a reasonable layer to your skin. I usually make and use way too much. While the mask sits, I like to watch YouTube videos about a variety of things. Sometimes I catch up on my favorite gaming channel. Sometimes I like to learn about the universe we inhabit. Sometimes I like to pledge my soul to the Dark Lord. Anyways, whatever you're doing, when it starts to dry and before it's cracking, wash it off with warm water and a gentle cloth. After washing it off, your skin should be detoxified and pure as a lamb ready to be slain in the name of a Lovecraftian horror. If you use it at the recommended rate, 1 to 2 times a week, it should last you between 5 and 7 weeks, depending on how you portion it. Once in a while, if I have something special happening the next day, like a date or a sacred demonic Sabbath, I like to use a sheet mask to plump my skin up with a lot of hydration. While this mask sits, unless I plan on my teeth falling out so that I can use them to summon darkness, I do my oral hygiene business. Now I moisturize. At night, I like to use something a little bit thicker, but I also have a secret weapon passed down through generations of evil, rock-skinned Cthulhu-ass witches. It's the Purifying Aromatic Balm from Darfen. I put a delicate layer on just on top of my moisturizer, and it keeps my skin fresh and full and clear all year long. Now, after 4,000 years of being wicked and having a skincare routine, you start to feel empty. You can fill the void with many different things. Some people choose money, some people choose men, but I choose Nutella. After you've satisfied the bottomless void in your being, you should feel relaxed enough to sleep. If the existential crises still keep you up at night, take a melatonin and pass the hell out. Peace! Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Tonight, rather. We're going to bed now. Don't forget to check out Vanity Planet. The link and the coupon code from me are in the description box. You can check them out there. And also, don't forget, I have merchandise now, which you can also find in the description box. Oh my goodness. Until next time, just remember, you have the power to make your skin so glowy that people will think it's grease. All right? You might as well just be an oil factory. In a good way. I love you. I will see you next time. Thank you so much. Bye.